Welcome back to another episode of Andrew Plays. As always, I'm your host, Andrew Ambrose, and I hope you're having a fantastic day. Today's game is International Superstar Soccer Deluxe, a classic 1995 soccer video game from Konami for the Super Nintendo. It just might be one of, if not the very greatest, soccer video game ever made. Very simple, pick up and play. It's a lot of fun, whether you're a soccer enthusiast or just someone looking for a few minutes of fun. And I don't really bother a lot with soccer video games, but I absolutely love International Superstar Soccer. You couldn't already tell. And not only that, but if it weren't for International Superstar Soccer, we wouldn't have Ronaldinho Soccer. The Ronaldinho Soccer means, either way, Deluxe. Whether it's Ronaldinho or ISS, good times are imminent. So, without further ado, let's get started. If you can't already tell, I'm not at my house. I am all the way up in Massachusetts, staying at my family's beach home for a few days. I've been on vacation for quite a while in New England. I was previously in Maine. Just yesterday, I got here in Massachusetts, and this is where I'll be for another few days, so yeah. This is a special locational change episode. So yeah, I have my Xbox One controller with me, and we're gonna get started with International Superstar Soccer Deluxe.
International Superstar Soccer Deluxe!
I just said that, let's get started. Options. We're gonna make it level 1, we're gonna change the game time to, we'll keep it 5 minutes. Sound, stereo. We're gonna exit. We're gonna do an open gate. We're gonna choose CPU. I'll choose Brazil. Brazilian field. Whether it's fine, strong goalkeeper. Get a start. Let's go. Alright. Brazil versus England. Good old England. I like England. It's a nice country. I've never been to Brazil, though. But I've heard they're the best in the world when it comes to soccer. They've won more World Cups than any other country. So that definitely says something.
Kick off!
Alright, let's go. Alright. Just gotta dodge all these guys. Wait for the right moment.
He shoots! Foul!
Oh, foul.
Yellow card!
Yellow card. Alright. There we go. Let's get the ball moving.
He shoots! Throw in!
And it's on me, okay. Come on.
Great tackle!
Oh,
throw in!
Nuts.
No foul. Great cross. He shoots.
Oh,
yes.
Crap.
Goal.
He has scored on me. That is not fair.
Replay.
I'm just going to skip this.
He shoots! Block shot! He shoots! Keeper fumble!
Yes!
Goal!
Goal! the goal chant mantra. All right. Hit it back. Slide. No. Slide. Slide. No.
Long ball.
Yeah, this game is pretty much a precursor to Pro Evolution Soccer, or PES, as you might know it. Both series is ISS and PES. They're both made by Konami. But this came before Pro Evolution. So this is pretty much the predecessor to PES. But honestly, if it were up to me, rather than having to pay $60 for the same game every year with minor changes, I'd just stick with the old school stuff like this. Because this is all you really need. It works very well for even for modern standards. That's cute.
Replay.
Right in the middle. Or, kinda. We begin again. Come on. Alright. Kick that ball, sucker. Oh, nuts.
Yellow card.
Alright.
Throw in.
Haha, I tricked that guy. Now I have the ball. And there's not a damn thing you can do. Come on. Ronaldinho, soccer, he tricked me. That son of a bitch tricked me. He will pay. He will pay greatly.
He shoots. Go.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. I meant to shoot it, not pass. Oh, nuts.
Throw
wrong
in.
Way. Yes. Out of my way, ref. This one's mine. Come on.
Good shot. Good clearance.
Gotta keep the ball advancing forward. That's right.
He shoots. Keeper fumbled. He shoots. Blocked shot. No foul.
No foul. I love.
He shoots. Yes.
Yes. I did a little flip there. Yeah, this game awesome. It has a British announcer guy. How can you not have a soccer game without a British announcer guy? Unless it's like an NES
good
game. That's excusable. But this is Super Nintendo. You can do voice samples very well on this thing. So I'm glad they put the British announcer guy in there. Because if your soccer game does not have British announcer person, then what are you doing with your life?
Long ball.
If it doesn't have British announcer person, then at least have either Spanish announcer person or Portuguese announcer person. I mean, well, I don't know what I'm talking about. Come on.
Good.
box. I forgot to hit the button. Good thing I saved it.
He shoots! Great punch!
Ha ha!
Corner kick!
Take that!
Good header!
Woo! Did you see that?
No.
That would have been in if no one was there to block it. Yes. Halftime.
Halftime.
All right. I don't need this. Let's just get right to it.
Kickoff.
Kickoff. All right. Oops. I messed up.
Great tackle.
Aha. I got you there. Don't screw with me, I'm tackled. I'm tackled. Like a little baby.
No foul?
No foul? No foul? Oh, damn, I broke that dude's leg. I'm a monster. A football monster. I must be stopped.
He shoots! Go! Go!
Go! Yes! That was
replay.
Awesome. I love it when you, in a soccer game, when you shoot the ball and it goes right in the corner. That's the best kind of a goal. It's right in the corner pocket. Wait, no, that's billiards.
Throw in.
Throw in.
Interception.
Interception. I think you're thinking of the wrong kind of football there, buddy.
He shoots. Keeper fumble.
Keeper fumble. Oops, wrong way. Oh, wait, no, right way. Right way.
He shoots! Great punch!
Corner kick!
Corner kick!
Alright.
Great save!
Oh, that was close.
Throw in!
That was not what happened. Come on. Hit the ball!
Corner kick.
Corner kick. Uh-oh. We messed up now. We are running with the ball. Come on.
Good job.
Oh, come on.
Great
that's not
tackle.
Even fair.
He shoots. Great punch. Corner
fair
kick.
Kick. Oh.
Foul.
Close one.
Free kick.
Free kick.
Throw in. Interception. Great tackle.
Yes. Great tackle. Come on. Almost there.
He shoots! Shoots.
Goal! Goal! I love doing that. And I love scoring goals. So it all works out. Come on, you bastard. You basket case. Take that.
Good job.
Oh, come on, man. That's not even fair. Haha. Take that, boy.
He shoots. Yes. Great cross!
Almost there. Ah, come on! Stupid goalkeeper.
Injury time.
I'll break your legs. I'll donate them to people who don't have legs.
He shoots!
Go!
Go!
Go! 1-7 in the game is
replay.
Pretty much over, I think. Replay. Yeah, might as well go for another one. I mean, I know the clock says zero, but for some reason it just continues on for another minute or so. I don't even know why it does.
He shoots! Over the bar!
Too high. This is fun, just batting the ball back and forth with our heads. It's like tennis. Or volleyball.
He shoots!
That was a fantastic goal.
Foul.
Foul. Oh God. I'm really hurt.
Yellow card.
I'm really hurting. Yellow card. Time's up! The game is over! I am victorious! I as in Brazil. But anyways, that was a lot of fun. I scored a lot of goals and I pretty much just smoked those guys. But all that matters is that I had fun and hopefully you also had fun watching this video. So, until next time, and as always, I am Andrew Ambrose.